Hello and welcome to the channel. The name is Guru Bwoy. Today we do have the Tecno Camon 17 with the model number cg6j, which has Google account lock on it. So first, and this Camon device is running on Android 11, which has new security patch. So watch the video to the end. First, you need to access the internet, so you have to use either your Wi-Fi network or a mobile data to access the internet. After connecting to the internet successfully, and you proceed to set up your device, you will be prompted to input your previous PIN code or your previous Google account to verify the device after being hard reset. So which means you don't know the PIN code for your device. So when you choose Google instead, you will have no escape button to escape this setup. So this device is the Tecno Camon 17 running Android 11 with new security patch. I think all MTK devices with running Android 11 have this security patch. So make sure to watch this video to the end. First, change the default language from English to Ukraine language. After choosing it, click Start, Next, then Escape. So move back to the Wi-Fi menu. In the Wi-Fi menu, click on the plus to add a network. Now when the keyboard shows up, press and hold the globe symbol. Go for the last part, which is language settings, then add language. All is written in Ukraine, so all you have to do is to follow my tutorial. Now let's go back and change the language to English, the default language English, or you can use your preferred language for it to make it easier. Now click Escape, move back to the Wi-Fi menu again, click on the Add Network. Now click and hold the globe symbol again. Let's repeat the procedure again, then add keyboard. Now scroll. Now you scroll to you see any language with an arrow in front of it. Go for the three dots, help and feedback. Okay, let me repeat the procedure again. Move back to the language settings and go in for any language with an arrow in front of it. So I'll go in for the Arabic language. Now click the three dots, help and feedback. So when get to the help and feedback or the support menu, all you have to do is to go in for the delete or disable app on Android. Click on the share icon. When the menu pop-up menu appear, go in for the XSHARE. Click on the XSHARE. So you need a second device to transfer some files to the device. So all you have to do is to set up the device and download XSHARE on your other Android device to connect to the device to your Camon 17. So here is the second device which has the XSHARE on it. Now going to receive on the other device and give all the necessary permission for the app. After doing so, move back to the app. Now scan the QR code. After scanning the QR code successfully, it will pair and then connect. When it connects on the other phone, going to send more. Now I will be giving the link for the app or the APK files that you will be needing. First, you need the Google account and the FRP for now. The moment you send the app, it will automatically install on your device. So all you have to do is to wait for it to finish installing, and then you go in for the FRP bypass. You open the FRP bypass. Now let's launch the FRP bypass file. Now go in for the three dots. Now browse or sign in with the browser. Input your Google account. After typing in your Google account successfully, click next. Now, input your password. Are we hiding the password? After typing in your password successfully, click next. It's one moment. So when you get to the signing in, it may take a few more minutes or so. You can go back or wait for it to get to the Wi-Fi menu and move back to the startup screen. Now we do have a Google account set on the device, so you can proceed by setting up your device. And there is a little problem that I faced. In case you do face the same problem, all you have to do is to keep on follow the tutorial. Click next. So here is where I get stuck. To keep on loading the Google service and nothing will show on your device. Not like it will keep on loading and loading and loading and nothing will happen. So all you have to do from here is to move back to the startup screen again and install QuickShortcut Maker. If your Camon 17 device is not stacking and it prompts you to accept the Google service terms, then you can proceed without going back to the startup screen. This is for those who may get stuck in this part. So let's move back to the startup screen and install QuickShortcut Maker. So when you get to the Wi-Fi menu, let's repeat the same procedure we did before. So let me try to fast forward this part. After connecting to the other device successfully, go in for more, send more. When you get to send more, go in for APK. When the APK load up, click on QuickShortcut Maker and send it. So after sending it, it will automatically install the app. No need to install the app, it will automatically install. So after installing, you will have the open button over there. Now click on open to open the or launch the app. Now go into the Android setup. Now scroll to the last part, click on it. Yeah, the one that is being marked, click on it, then click try, and that's it. This is for those who may face that Google service loading screen. Now your phone is being successfully unlocked. So if you are new to my channel, the name is Guru Boy. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and also comment, share the video to friends. Before you pause this video or stop this video, I would like you to listen to this carefully. First, try to install APK file application from other source, not from Play Store or not from the XSHARE, but try installing app from Zender or from your SD card and see if the app will be able to install. If it fails to install, then all you have to do to solve that problem is to go to settings. In setting, go for factory reset. But before you do that, make sure you remove your Google account from the device before you do the factory reset. Make sure to notice this, because that was the problem I was facing. Thanks for watching. Peace.